Hey guys, Quanstein here. So Pixeljunk Eden. Now we're up to Garden 6. Last time I realized the previous videos of Pixeljunk Eden, the music playing in the background was way too loud, and my voice was fighting against the music. So hopefully this time, I get the music volume set just right. All right, let's go to Garden 6. Garden 6 is actually over this way. Wait, let me change the volumes. I think I have it. Oh, I gotta find. So these plants start growing after you unlock a bunch. And oh crap, I missed. This is already off to a bad start if I'm missing in the overworld. Up here. Right there, that circle is not a garden, that's a staff credit. So in case anyone wants to watch the credits and see the names behind the people that made this game, that's right there. You go up the flower right here. Boom! Background song is from a game I really, really, really like. It's a cult classic. The game is called Gitaroo Man. Nobody's pretty much heard of the game, but it's like a music game that has a storyline, and it doesn't use any peripherals. It's just a game I really love, and the song from this game that I'm playing, that's playing in the background right now, is the legendary theme. Garden 6 is right here, so we're gonna go into it. Okay, let me put the volume of the TV up so I can. Whoa, that's a bit too loud. There we go. All right, Garden 6 is a combination of like Garden 3 and Garden 4, and that there's these surfaces that I can't grab. Grip onto, but it introduces these teleportation devices that connects, and whichever way you enter, it matters. It matters how you enter the teleportation device. So, for example, if I were to jump downwards, crap, that's not what I meant to do. If I were to jump downwards into it, then outside I would jump down. I jump up, I come out. Of jumping up. So that's an important thing to note when playing this garden. I really love Gitaroo Man though. It's a cult classic. It features 10 songs, so it's very short. You could probably beat the game in like 2 hours or so. You know, that's probably one of the major complaints, that the game is too short. But the songs are so good, except maybe the reggae song, because it's way too slow and it's not very well done. But you know, all the songs are fun, and it's just really fun. All the songs are just fun, and just has so much replay value that you could, at least I could play the song over and over and over again. And I could only wish for a sequel to Gitaroo Man, really. There's no pollens coming this way. It's gonna be really boring, no pollens. Just one pollen. Two, okay. Get that. Spin around. Sometimes there can be very dull moments in Pixeljunk even like this. When there's nothing. No, go the other way. Damn it. Sometimes it's very hard to control the gimp when it's swinging as well. It goes the opposite direction of where you want it to go. There's no pollens! Come on. That's two. Not even close. Three. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording and I'll record right once I get that seed opened up. So here we are. Solution and a passive perpetual sound. Wheels go round, the sunset green. Now that one I have to go this way like that. End up right there. Gotta keep going up. So I think there's about three spectras that are all the way up. First one really easy to get right here. Oh, I missed it. Oh crap. You gotta be kidding me. I hope I... Yep, got it. Okay. Got the spectra. Changes to sort of a brown background with turquoise. Ah. Jump up there. Jump up there. I have to get up there. Damn it. I keep making the same mistake here. Which is embarrassing. Okay, so right here, I want to collect more pollens to get that. It's always with these big pollens. Hit click. I hate this enemy too. Of course, there's not an enemy in this game that I actually like. They're all annoying. God, this song loves to play. Let's change the song. Yeah, let's change the song to Empire Earth soundtrack. Don't know why I have that. Seriously. Again, pollen issues. No pollen is coming near me. I think I'm gonna swing around over here. Cause there's probably more pollens over here. I don't even know what cut me. The pollens are so hard to see in this level. Cause they're like the same color as the background. Can you see them? It's like trying to find Waldo, except much harder. That enemy's back. There we go. Whoa, it makes a weird noise every time it hits the branches. Did you notice that? It's like... It's a freaking weird noise. Stupid enemy. There we go. It still cuts me. Unbelievable. Throw a branch right here. Hopefully that helps. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna steal away all your time getting all these pollens right here. Alright, I guess I'll end this video right here. The next time you see me, I'll have collected enough pollens to, you know, get that, to have made open the seed up. I'm very close to doing that.